So there's been a change to how the dock works in macOS Mojave. If you go to the dock at the bottom of the screen, at first glance it looks about the same as it's been for a few versions of macOS. On the left side we see lots of apps. These are either here by default or you may have added some apps as well. And you can click on one to launch the app or if the app's already running, switch to it. And on the far right you see a few items with the trash on the far right and then other things like folders and files that you may have put there or are there by default, like the downloads folder. So this is the same, but what we've got now is this middle section that's new. You can see these divider lines and there was a single divider line between the left side of the dock and the right side. Now there's this middle section, although it's almost always going to be far to the right. This middle section has apps as well, and they're apps that you haven't really put there, they just kind of appear there. This is called the recent applications section. I like to call it the middle section of the dock. And you're going to find two different things here. You're going to find apps that are running that are not on the left side. So if I were to run an app on the left side, like for instance if I were to launch Contacts, it would stay on the left side and you'd see a dot under it. But if I were to run an app, say like the chess app that comes with all Macs, you can see the chess app runs and you can see now it appears here in this section and it's got a dot under it. Now you also have apps here that you recently ran. So if we were to quit the chess app, you can see it remains there because it was the most recent app we ran that wasn't on the left side of the dock. So it remains there as well as other apps that I recently ran, like for instance Calculator. So this is handy because you can get back to an app that you just recently run. So if I run Calculator and then I quit it, it will stay here on the right side of the dock or the middle side of the dock. You can run it again. Now if you want to get rid of something that you recently ran and it's listed here, you can. You can drag it up and it will remove it there. And it's just a temporary removal because it was only there temporarily to begin with. And you can launch the app again just as before. So you can kind of clean this out if you want. And you can see now the dock looks like it did before where there's no section there. But as soon as I were to run an app like Calculator, again it creates this middle section and it appears there. So it's just a really handy little thing and it shouldn't bother anybody. But if you did want to get rid of it, you can actually go to System Preferences, Dock, and there's a checkbox here for Show Recent Applications in the Dock. So if we turn that off, we can now see it goes away and the dock behaves like it did before. Since Calculator is running, it's still there, but now it's grouped with the other applications just to the right side like it was in previous versions of macOS. If I say turn on the recent application of the dock, now that is in its own little section there. So this is a handy thing, and if you use an iPad you'll recognize this because it kind of works the same way on the iPad. There's a right side to the dock on the home screen that shows recent applications as well as the main part of the dock where you actually place applications that you're using. Oh, and by the way, if you want to add an application you recently ran to the main part of the dock so it's always there, you can drag and drop it there. So now Calculator is permanently there in the dock rather than being something that's temporarily there. I can get rid of it, remove it, and it's actually going to snap back into place because it's running. So what I would need to do is quit it, run it again, and now it appears there in that middle section of the dock. You can also control click on anything there, and one of the options is keep in dock, and that actually moves it over there as well. Thank you.